Mike Daniels.
Their defense, what sort of problems have they posed for you?
I mean, they're a good sound defense, and they brought more than one guy at the point of attack. You know, they were hustling to the ball.
Sorry to ask again, you were pretty effective running the ball, but just they started loading up on the passing game.
Yeah, like I said, we didn't. You know, we came out executing, and as the game went on, we didn't execute as well. So. Things didn't happen as much.
How much is that to do with them?
I mean, like I said, they're a good sound defense. And, you know, they're running to the ball all day, so they have more than one guy at the ball all the time.
Maybe it's too early to reflect, but disappointed in this season? It seemed like you guys were right there a lot of days and just, for whatever reason, lost a lot of close ones.
I mean, losing games is always disappointing. You know, it's pretty much all I can say about it.